Previously on These Beats Ain't Free, me and the squad celebrated 1 year of TBA. Yeah, you know the celebration was lit. And of course I made a beat, which is mandatory.
Hit Mike ass up, have him bring you up to the studio.
Alright, I got you, bro. I'll be there. Hopefully on time. You know how Mike ass be.
I know, bro.
PA. Person, you know what that shit mean? That shit means personal assistant.
Bro, it's simple, dog. Drive me here, take me there, be on time.
The man of the hour. Dallas, Texas, award-winning producer, author, teacher, public speaker, artist.
Next caller.
Motherfucking J.Rhodes.
Oh, shit.
The fuck?
See, today is my day of reckoning. Rhodes.
I am the pill to be destroyed by your own creation, baby.
Thanks for the beat, nigga. The war is on.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm 19 years old with a big ego. Got holes in my pants, but a sick flow. Can nobody tell me I ain't real, no. 'Cause all I'm around is fake people. I got a lot of haters, I'ma let them niggas hate. I will never be fake, that ain't up for debate. And I will never, ever, 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 ever give a fuck. Won't never, ever, ever, ever give a fuck. You won't bring me down, 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 down. You got me fucked up.
Let's go. Yeah. B.I.S.D. in this bitch. Doing what the fuck I want to with this free ass beat I got. Appreciate it, J.Rhodes. You're a real nigga. Psych. Ha ha, sucker. Hey, Mr. D, beats ain't free, huh?
What?
But I got this beat for free, bro.
Yep.
Try to get Rhodes to fuck with it.
Uh-huh.
But the nigga wouldn't fuck with it.
Uh-huh.
So B.I.S.D. in your nightmares.
Yes.
Turn around, nigga, I'm right there.
Boom.
I tried to tell him I don't fight fair. Now my name fucking everywhere.
Hey.
Dissing your ass on your own beat.
Oh,
I didn't pay for it, I'm home free. B.I.S.D. must be hungry. 'Cause I'm eating this track like it's ramen.
Chicken, play this, nigga.
I'm swagging it out, I'm getting it in. Hey, I'm dabbing so hard that I might break a limb.
Hey, listen,
hey, after this shit, they gon' give me a deal.
Hey,
so tell me, J.Rhodes, how you feel, how you feel?
Fuck you.
Hey, I'm taking the wars, I'm taking your plaques.
Take it,
hey, I'm taking the city like I took your track. Shut your ass up, nigga, give me that beat.
Give me that.
Shut your ass up, nigga, I want it for free.
Yeah,
shut your ass up, nigga, give me that beat.
Give me that.
Shut your ass up, nigga, I want it for free.
Got that hoe, yeah, I got that hoe.
Got that hoe,
got that hoe, yeah, I got that hoe.
Got that hoe,
yeah, I got that hoe.
Got that hoe,
got that hoe, yeah, I got that hoe.
Got that hoe,
yeah, I got that hoe.
Got that hoe,
yeah, I got that hoe.
Got that hoe,
yeah, I got that hoe.
Got that hoe,
yeah, I got that hoe.
Yeah, nigga, J.Rhodes, yo, Florida, Evans looking ass, nigga. Fuck you, nigga, yo. Give us free looking ass, nigga. That's what you get for not fucking with me, nigga. Now I'm about to destroy your ass, nigga, with your own creation. Your ass ain't down for this lifestyle, bro. I told you I was the hottest shit out there. Only 5 great rappers of all time exist. Do you know who they are, nigga? B.I.S.D. 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 B.I.S. Motherfucking J.Rhodes. Get your ass out of here, nigga. You ain't about this life. Light skin is the right skin, nigga. You should've fucked with me when you had the chance. Now I'm about to Drake and Meek Mill your ass. What's up, nigga? I'm about this rap shit. B.I.S.D. in this bitch. And I make hits off of free ass beats.
Man, actually, bro, that really wasn't that bad to me. It was kind of bumpy.
But how he get your trophies, though?
Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Get your baby pictures. Get your baby pictures. Dude got drone shots and everything. I ain't do all that. But I know you need to clear your head.
I need something, bro. I'm about to blow a fucking gasket, dog. This shit's not good.
That's not good.
Ridiculous.
That's not good at all. You need to come to a yoga session with me, all right? Man, what you gonna do, man?
Right now, dog, you need a fucking smoke break. Give me up, bro. All
right.
I'm free out here. This yoga shit, dog. This motherfucker gotta go, bro.
Got your damn trophies, man.
Now, I partake, but this ain't the kind of smoke break you think it is. I'm about to blaze up a beat. Shouts out to K-Dub for inviting me to this yoga class. I mean, man, how you gonna be woke and ratchet? God bless coconut oil, Jesus.
Let your booty do that yoga.
Everybody coming into a seated position, crossing at the chin, sitting up nice and straight, ears resting above shoulders, shoulders resting above hips. Taking the arms out to the side, we'll begin to breathe, inhaling the arms up, exhaling the arms down. So come onto your hands and knees, spread the fingers nice and wide, bring the hips, the knees about hips width, push the belly down, head comes up, hips come up, exhale, arching the back, tuck the chin, tuck the pelvis, pedal out the knees, bending right, left, good, coming back into your downward facing dog, sweeping the right leg up for three-legged dog, begin to breathe, inhaling the arm up, exhaling the arm. Come down to the knees, take them wide, bring your big toes to touch, sit back into your child's pose, resting your forehead on the mat. Good. Coming back through center, we'll make our way onto all fours.
Hey, I think she's checking you out.
Inhale, belly down.
You can see the dead over here, man. I'm telling you, she go high now. Let's make it happen, bro. Don't be scared.
Why are you scared?
Don't be scared. Don't be scared.
Scared.
She done looked over here three times already. Three times, bro.
Don't be scared. Come down to the knees. Take them wide. Bring your big toes to touch. Sit back into your child's pose, resting your forehead on the mat.
I think I tore a couple muscles, but this is worth it.
Hey, it was worth it. Hey, you need to go holler at old girl, man. Seriously.
Which one?
The one that was looking at you. She flipped her and everything. You know what I'm talking about. I mean, you old clear folks.
You're right. Yeah, I'm kind of known out in these streets.
Everyone knows who you are, man.
So I'm saying lately, that's what I've been getting, honestly, loud. These girls really ain't been about nothing. They just trying to holler at me because they think I'm blowing up or something. Something.
That's a bad style. Hey, here she comes.
Hey,
hey
guys.
Hey, how are you?
I'm Morgan.
Corey, nice to meet you.
Corey.
What's your name again?
I'm sorry. Morgan.
Hey, Justin. You probably know me as J.Rhodes.
Yeah, Justin's good, though.
Hey, I'm going to let y'all make it. I'll be back.
I'm going cool, bro.
So, this is my first time seeing you here. How did you like it?
It was cool. It was cool. Something new for me. You know, Corey, this is more his thing than mine, but kind of, you know, tore a little muscle or something, felt like. But
you'll be fine.
Nah, other than that, it was pretty cool.
You did good.
I dig it. You did good, too.
Thanks.
You did good, too. You did.
No, I'm not trying to be good. I'm just trying to, you know.
Trying to do your thing.
Have my practice and just trying to unload some stress.
Oh, What's up? So, yeah, where you from?
I'm from Lubbock.
Lubbock, okay.
Lubbock, cool. Which, yes, there's not much to do out in Lubbock, but cool. The alcohol makes up for
it. I can dig it. I can dig it. You go to Tech?
Well, I used to. I got a confession.
What's the confession?
I kind of skipped out on Tech to go to SMU.
Okay. So that's, is that what brought you to Dallas?
Mm-hmm.
That's
mm-hmm.
cool. That's cool. That's cool. So what do you do when you ain't, you know, yoga class?
When I'm not stretching, I'll teach.
Oh, okay. That's cool. That's
I'm
cool.
a teacher.
You like it?
Yeah, I do. Cool. Besides, you know, that's why I have to be in here every day.
Oh, yeah. Kids. I mean, God bless the teachers. Son, I
right.
couldn't do it.
But I do believe the children are our future.
Yeah, yeah. I'm working on that.
Let them lead the way.
Yeah,
what do you do?
I'm a music producer.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I do it for a living. Yeah, that's what I do. I
like
to make music and beats and all that stuff.
Anything I've ever heard?
Be honest. You know who I am. Mike Straight Up.
I don't want to, you know, bust anybody's bubble, but I don't. No. I mean, I know like Quincy Jones, J. Dilla, Yeezy, you know, Pharrell.
And you, so you really?
Are you, do you like ghostwrite? Like, do you like produce and then not put your name on? Like, because I know some people do that. Like,
no, I kind of actually put my name there. So you should have heard about me.
I'm sure I have an opportunity to listen to your music, right?
Yeah, you can do that. How about that?
Yeah. Oh, but listen, before you get out of here,
okay.
I just want to do something before you leave, okay?
What you want to do?
I don't want to get, like, in your space, but if you don't mind.
I don't mind.
Okay.
Don't
I just.
Okay.
Here. Your medium tag.
I usually get larges and shit, but I kind of wanted a little smaller.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? The muscle shirt thing is coming back.
Oh, you like the escrow? All right, thank you. Thank you, Morgan. Well, nice to meet you.
Hey, and make sure I get your information. Justin, right?
Yeah, Justin.
Justin. I'll allow it. Since Deep Elements like the music district of the city, you know it was a weird buzz going around. I was pretty interested to see the response, you know? I wasn't the only person that saw the damn B.I.S.D. video.
Hold on, what's up, bro? What's good? Nice shirt, bro. Nice shirt. I like that shit, bro. Appreciate that. Appreciate you showing love to the movie, bro. I'm still the shit, bro.
Yeah, bro. This is like some shit straight out of a comic book. So now B.I.S.D. has a team of flunkies. All right, y'all want to go down the roster? That right there, that's C-Money. He the Luigi of the group. Player two, all he need is the green suit.
What the fuck you doing here, bro?
Whoa. Are you trying to accost me? Oh, no, let me introduce you to Anthony Sawyer.
What shiesty ass, Lord.
Alright, see, this is Anthony Sawyer right here. The worst damn lawyer in the history of lawyers, man. I don't know what his practice is, but his main practice fucking people out of money.
Yeah, see this man right here?
About, bro?
See how he did that? He could just pull a lawsuit out of existence right there like that, you know what I mean?
I will sue your ass into oblivion.
He's a suing machine, brother, you hear what I'm saying? This is the only man I know that can sue you off some shit that you thinking about doing, bro. So anything you even got in that little book ahead of yours, he already got a lawsuit written out for you, player.
Well, mind the fucking Twilight Zone, bro.
Slick like grease, baby. Slick like grease, baby.
Here's the thing.
Are you threatening?
Can you please get your corny ass out of my spot? It's been enough. I've been trying to take the high road.
You know what?
Whoa.
This kind of big.
See, this right here, this is my bodyguard, Leonard, okay? And he's not on salary. He gets paid per ass whooping, okay?
Leonard Scott. You know, you're running a mill, big ass dude. He was on his way to D1 football, but then he tore his ACL, so now he's just that big dude in the wreck that be fouling like hell.
So, and that man is hungry, okay? You see, Big E is, he protein all day, baby. He gotta eat.
Get Dwight Howard. Get Jim Adler. Get your fake ass Luigi player number two. And get, hold up, Malaria.
And the ringleader of the flunkies, Malaria Grace, AKA May May. Bad enough she named after the disease caused by mosquitoes. Miss, get in where you fit in. Guess she chose Team B.I.S.D.
I don't know.
Your girl's been in my inbox. This new girl?
First off, ain't nobody been in your inbox.
She's lying.
Hold on. Get the fuck, say, bro. Here we go.
No, bro, you talking to my girl like this? My face. I can tell you this, you go rude today, you mess with B.I.S.D. J.Rhodes. You go rude today, nigga. Here you go out here, man. Drink some lemon pepper wings, bro. Some lemon pepper. Yeah, bro, you can fat this thing. Yeah, he whack, man. Nigga look like a 5 heartbeat. Nice like this.
Now, it's two things I really don't play with. That's my family and that's my music. So when I realized this whole thing was a big ploy for them to take my computer with my life's work on there, how I feed my family, I mean, my passion, bro. Nah, bets off at that point. They want to go to war? And we can go to war. Nigga got 1,000 guns, nigga. I mean, at the end of the day, I'm just a boy from Oak Cliff. So it's fine, my Mac now. In more ways than one.
17, I was charging nigga 17. Ryan Clean, youngest nigga in the Medellin. Palmer Green in that thing in the middle lane. Did some things for my niggas which I can't explain. Versace slippers, 20 chains, bitch, I'm Dana Dane. Put a patch over your eye, fuck with my petty chains. Fuck what you heard for that bird, I'm a dirty nigga. Lay the rest by the one you thought was working with you. War ready, the gangers wanna take my life. War ready, pussy boy, we all can die tonight. War ready, fast casual butter law. War ready, gas mask when them choppers talk.
Hold up, blood when you war ready. Chopper shooter, 1,000 rounds when you war ready. There's another mama crying when you war ready. There's another homicide, cause we war ready.
Chevy hit the block, run the whole 50 shots. You just poppin' till you know you can't pop them no more. When you done came through the block, it's so many color drops. Any motherfuckers tell you can't drop them no more. Already, nigga, put some change on your head. Damn right, fuck around, clear my safe out. I got a few digit scales in the cover, Denzel. Yeah, you motherfuckin' right, this a safe out. Give me the K in the 7, I'll bury that nigga. V is palm bears, I can carry that nigga. What you gon' hit him with the Glock at the top? Like I wouldn't give a fuck if they was sharing that nigga. You motherfuckers out here always talking about what another motherfucker said. Yeah, I got the FNH with that motherfucker finna host and I ain't not here motherfucking playing. Why these fuck nigga always crying by something? Either you living like a hoe or you dying by something. Try to let that rollie breathe, but it's hiding in my sleeve. Let that motherfucker tip it up, shine by something. Tomorrow ain't probably nigga roll up that weed. Gotta stay strapped to live the life I lead. So you can start your own alphabet with all them G's. Open up 100 doors with all them keys. Yeah, we live for them cool, but we die by the gun. This is court date, now my nigga on the run. Big shit popping in the sparkin' like a lighter. Shit bag, leave a grown nigga in a diaper. Hanging out the roads on your mark, get set. Let it go, hit a hold that bitch steady. When that adrenaline get the rushing and them drums get the busting, yeah, I hope you pussy nigga won't run it.
Hold up, first blood, when you ball ready.
YG, we won't run it.
Sugar, dog, round, when you ball ready.
Need some more sound, keep it moving, nigga.
When you ball ready.
I got 1,000 niggas, nigga, ready to die by mine, nigga. What's your money like?